At this time, let us stand to our feet and receive no other than the pastor of the Greater Peace Missionary Baptist Church, the Reverend Corbin J. Neal, and First Lady here. Come on, give God praise.
Just remember, open the book. There's life and hope in this book. There's help and possibility in this book. And if you open this book, you have testimonies like we had earlier that will come out of darkness into this marvelous light. I want you to know publicly, I love you as my friend, and I love you as my brother. But make sure, don't preach what I want to hear. Don't preach what they want to hear. You preach Jesus. Him dead, crucified, dead and buried. But early Sunday morning, got up declaring all power is in his hand. Illuminate him. For if you illuminate him, they'll see who he is. May God bless you and may God keep you. First Lady, may God bless you and may God keep you. Love your husband, support your husband. For we know that when God blesses him, God blesses you. Lead your wife. For we know when God blesses her,